Hi everyone, welcome to Cooking with Pram. Today we're making a simple and tasty pizza. Let's jump right in.
In a bowl, we're gonna put 2 cups of flour, about a tablespoon of yeast, and we wanna put about a pinch of salt and a teaspoon of brown sugar. We're also gonna put a little bit of olive oil. Now we're gonna put 1/2 cup of water. If you need more, then you can totally do that. Now we're gonna knead it until it becomes our dough. All right, it's coming out very good. We're almost done. Okay, I'm just gonna add a little bit of water because I need to. Now let's continue. All right guys, my dough looks about ready. So we're just gonna keep it in this bowl and cover it, and then we'll keep it for an hour or more. Okay. All right, so while waiting for the dough to rise, we're gonna prepare the toppings. You can have whatever toppings you want. For now, I'm just gonna put some red and green bell pepper or a capsicum, whatever you call it. And yeah, there's also other stuff that we obviously gotta put in, but yeah.
All right guys, so it's been 1 hour. The dough is fluffy, which is exactly what we want. Now, I've already floured the surface. Now I'm just gonna roll it so it can be flatter and the shape of the pizza. Guys, I'm almost done. It's gone pretty big. You don't want it to be too thin either, though. Now we're gonna paint oil on our pizza tray before we put it in the oven. Alright, now we have the dough on the tray. Now, you might not do this, but I'm gonna cook it in the oven for 10 to 15 minutes. You wanna make sure our oven is preheated to 400 degrees Fahrenheit.
Time to put it in the oven. Oh, that's hot. Alright, now you can see it.
So the dough is out, I let it rest for a minute. Now we're gonna put our tomato sauce. I'm gonna be using ketchup.
We wanna leave a little bit of room for the crust.
All right, this is perfect. Now, I'm gonna get some mozzarella. So let's just open this bag. All right, that's good. I already spread the mozzarella, as you see. Now, I'm just gonna add the toppings, which is our bell pepper, or capsicum. We wanna press these down so they don't fall when they're all done. If you can't use all of it, then that's okay. Alright, now we're just gonna put this back in the oven for 15 to 20 minutes. Alright guys, now it's in the oven. I'll see you later.
2,000 years later.
Alright everyone, my pizza is ready. You can see the crust and like everything is ready. So after we take this out of the oven, it's important to let it cool for a few minutes so it won't be too hot when you take a slice and start eating it. So yeah.
Alright everyone, so I'm gonna taste this pizza that I've created for Cooking with Pram. Okay, time to end the video. Mmm. This is amazing. Now, and it's very simple, as you've seen. Alright, anyway, if you want another Cooking with Pram episode, I would recommend for you to subscribe. And check out my channel in the meantime. Well, alright, bye. Have a good day.
I think this is how you do it.